佢係 Riley 啊，佢係我個 BB Riley 啊。
咁、今日呢個 video 咧，我就想同你係咪要喺度？你係咪要喺度？係啊，我哋今日呢個 video 咧 ，background 少少唔同啦。咁 ，Hi Hello 大家好，咁今日嘅呢個 video 咧就會係一個。New Year 新嘅一年嘅一個 collective clothing haul 啦，咁其實由上年年尾開始啦，咁我都一直斷斷續續買咗唔少衫啦，咁我又喺 ZARA 度買啦，咁因為佢係咁減價啦，有 H&M 度執咗少少嘢啦，咁仲有咧就喺另外一個 website 嗰度買咗一堆嘢嘅，咁佢就係 Naked 啦，佢叫 NAKD 咯。是不是這樣讀啊？如果我讀錯的話 feel free to correct me 啦。咁另外咧，我就買咗兩對鞋啦。咁其實唔止咁少，咁但係嗰兩對係最近期，所以我就淨係講嗰兩對啦。咁都係 over the knee boots 嚟嘅。咁所以我就想拍一個 collective 嘅 try on clothing haul 俾大家啦。咁順便咧就開俾少少 inspiration 你、如果新年想買新衫或者係想買衫啦 ，in general 嘅話咧就可以俾啲。方向大家去往哪個方向買啦。今次的呢個 video 咧，咁我就會將啲衫係分開 category 咁樣 go with 噶啦。咁所以如果你都想睇下我買咗啲咩衫嘅話，就繼續睇啦。OK， 咁首先噶啦，咁其實今個冬天咧，咁我都好中意係著啲比較緊身少少嘅內，即係入邊嗰件，即係緊嘅，但係係針織嘅，咁但係咧係高領啦。個袖又係長袖嗰啲嚟，咁咧第一件咧就有呢一個係樽領噶啦，咁佢個領咧你著到上身之後咧係可以反落嚟嘅，咁呢一個咧亦都係嗰啲緊身嘅 cutting 啦，亦都係嗰啲緊身 knitwear 黑色嘅嗰啲針織衫啦，其實呢啲就冇乜話好特別，咁係人，我覺得都係需要一件喺個 closet 度噶啦。跟住第二件咧就有呢、這個同啱啱件好似嘅，咁但係呢一件咧就係、是。crop 咗噶啦，咁啱啱件就唔係 crop 噶啦，咁但係呢一件咧，我最中意佢咧，係佢個領位呢度咧係高到啱啱好啦，而且係好緊嘅嗰只高領，咁而佢個袖嘅呢一個位咧係好靚，我覺得好得意咯，即係佢有呢啲間間咁樣噶啦，咁然之後同埋佢呢度咧係會開咗叉咁樣嘅，即係佢個袖呢度咧係會束咁樣叉開咗嘅咯。係啦，就係咁樣啦。咁所以我真係覺得好得意，即係佢又唔係就咁一件寶藍色咁樣，因為我係有一件類似嘅。咁但係呢件咧，佢個袖咧就係咁樣噶啦。所以咧，我就好中意呢件啦。咁同埋呢一件其實 surprisingly 佢係令到你成件事襯咗衫之後咧，你係會有啲嘢睇咁樣噶啦。因為就冇咁就咁純色一件咁悶啦，即係佢個袖嗰度咧就會有啲嘢咁樣。之後咧就嚟到冷衫，真係好冷衫嘅部分咯。咁我今次其實都買咗好多啲。樽領嘅嘢啦，我唔知道做乜嘢啦，我喪買樽領同埋喪買冷衫咯，勁中意冷衫。咁第一件咧就有呢啲 nude nude tone 嘅嗰啲叫咩啊？米色啊，米色嘅呢一啲 neutral tone 嘅衫啦。咁佢亦都係高領樽領可以反落嚟噶啦。咁呢個咧就是、粗冷嘅，咁而且呢一件咧就係、是、鬆身 cutting 噶啦。咁亦都係偏短身啲嘅，咁而且佢個袖咧係 flare 噶。Okay, can you please take a second 去講下 flare 嘅呢個 trend 啦？即係無論我最近係勁中意 flare 嘅袖啦、flare 嘅衫啦、flare 嘅褲啦、flare 嘅褸啦，哇！我好似黐咗線咁樣，係咁想買啲係喇叭 style 嘅衫褲咯。咁所以因為咁啦，我都俾人話我好老土咧，即係話我好老咯，即係話成個阿媽級咁樣嘛咁樣咯。咁呢一件咧，佢個袖咧就唔算話係好勁嘅嗰啲。開曬花嗰啲咁樣嘅，咁但係咧就係、是、少少即係 A 字落去咁樣啦，咁所以著到上個身嗰度咧都係會有少少嗰啲揈揈揈嘅嗰啲效果嘅，咁所以我真係好中意佢啦，咁同埋因為佢鬆身啦，著到成個人咧都好 cozy 啦，好舒服啦，好嗰啲，咁之後咧就有呢一件都係樽領噶啦 ，OK 我全部都係樽領嘅呢、這個上身衫。咁呢一件咧就係、是、純白色嘅樽領，又係冷衫啦。咁佢呢一個咧就係、是、有啲間 pattern 嘅織咁樣嘅。咁而呢個領咧都係一樣可以反出嚟噶啦。咁呢一個係勁舒服噶咯。咁我呢一件咧就係、是、其中一件係 Naked 嗰個網嗰度買噶啦。咁其實佢就係有 international shipping 啦，咁所以你係唔需要擔心話你買唔到嘅。咁同埋佢係 express， 即係佢係送 DHL 噶啦，咁所以都好快，即係佢免費有得幫你送 DHL。咁所以就好快就送到過嚟啦。 咁而且佢係佢嘅 quality 咧同佢個價錢係成正比嘅咯。雖然我覺得佢係有少少偏貴咧，如果你係冇折嗰陣買嘅話，咁但我覺得收到翻嚟嗰個衫咧係值嗰個錢啦。咁我係覺得嗰個 website 咧係好，我係好推介俾大家啦。咁其實我係有唔少嗰啲上網買衫嘅嗰啲 website 嘅，咁所以如果你哋有興趣，我 share 有啲咩地方買衫好嘅話咧，你可以 comment 俾我啦。咁我遲啲可能收集咗一堆之後咧，我就再拍條 video 啦。咁 anyways， 我上網睇嗰陣咧，其實我係冇 expect 到佢呢個厚度係咁厚咯。咁而且翻到嚟嗰陣，佢係好厚啦，好暖啦，而且係勁舒服嗰啲咯。佢嗰隻白色咧係我最中意嘅嗰隻白色 cream 白色咁樣啦。我最近係勁中意買嗰啲 cream 白色嘅嘢咯，唔知做乜嘢啦，即係好中意拉衫啦，好中意樽領，好中意fling flare 啦，好中意 cream 色啦，好中意 nude 色，或者同埋好中意嗰啲，我陣間會俾你睇嗰啲。係啦，咁呢件我係超級中意啦。佢呢個前短後長嘅 cutting 啊，咁亦都係唔收身噶啦，又係有少少短身噶啦。我係中意短身冷衫嘅。咁短身得嚟咧，佢係總之著到你好 fashionable 啦。咁之後咧，最尾一件 top 啦，佢亦都係件 cream 白色嘅。做咩事啊？係啊，咁呢個 cream 白色嘅呢一件咧。咁我就喺 ZARA 減價嘅嗰陣買嘅啦。咁呢一件佢係好厚咯，又係嗰啲好厚啦，你好有冇啊，好有質感嘅嗰啲冷衫嚟嘅，即係佢全部都係挺身嘅，唔係撇咗喺度身度啊。咁佢係由個袖啦到個領呢度咧都係白落嚟，咁所以其實嚴格啲嚟講，你可以剝開曬佢，然之後你件衫就 wide open 嘅啦。咁不過冇人會咁樣噶嘛，係咪？通常咧就唔會係真係包咗上去咁樣嘅啫，因為如果唔係佢會包住你個口啦。我通常就會 leave 呢兩粒 open 啦，即係 leave 一至兩粒 open 啦，咁而就咁著嘅啫。咁當然凍起上嚟我可能都會嘅。咁呢一件其實整體上我都好中意佢啦，咁但係唯一唔中意佢咧就係、是、嗰個衫腳令到我有啲唔知點做好，即係佢又唔長又唔短咁樣，跟住佢個衫腳係會收翻入去嗰種嚟嘅，包翻住你嗰種嘅織法咯。咁所以個衫腳係令我最唔知點樣處理佢嘅地方，咁但係我 so far 都 manage to 可以去著到佢，咁但可能遲啲咧，我有諗住咧剪咗佢個腳，佢即係藏咁樣，咁就可以令到佢變咗短身嘅飛下嘅衫腳。OK， 咁講完曬啲上身之後咧，咁我不如就講咗啲連身嘅嘢先啦。咁咧我就今次咧就有三樣連身嘅想 share 俾大家嘅，咁頭兩件咧都係冷噶啦，咁唯一一件咧係啲好唔 winter appropriate 嘅一個衫嚟嘅，咁所以我就講咗佢先啦。咁佢就係嗰啲 stain 啦嘅 slip dress 啦，咁即係嗰啲好似睡衣咁嘅黑色吊帶裙啦。咁如果你有 follow 開呢個比較外國少少嗰啲 trending 嗰啲咧，即係如果你又係 follow 開 RUMI 嗰啲 account 啦，其實最近已經唔係最近嘅事，上年開始咧係好乸興呢個將睡衣當做出街衫著嘅呢一個 trend 嚟嘅，咁但係你知啊，即係呢啲地區即係 Asian 地區，其實係好難買到啲咁樣嘅睡衣噶啦，除非你行入去嗰啲睡衣鋪頭啦，咁但係嗰啲睡衣鋪頭賣嗰啲睡衣永遠都係唔靚咯，即係永遠都係唔會有啲咁樣正正常常嘅最 classic 嘅款噶啦，咁所以其實我一直都係變 hunting for 一件最 classic 嘅咁樣嘅嚇黑色吊帶短裙底咁樣嘛，係咯，你冇搞咁多花身又 lace 啦，有啲有露咁樣，我唔要嗰啲，即係我要就咁好似絲質咁樣嘅嗰啲質地咧，咁就哇爆曬光。咁呢一件咧，我係嗰日咁啱行過啦，就喺 H&M 嗰度見到啦，咁同埋佢係勁抵買啦，咁所以我就執翻條啦。咁其實我都有啲係類似噶啦，不過我係好似冇一條真係 plain 黑色嘅，咁所以我就點都要買翻件。OK， 咁跟住咧就有兩件係好 winter appropriate 嘅連身裙啦。咁第一件咧都係進嚟噶啦，咁佢就係呢個碳灰色嘅連身冷衫裙啦。咁佢呢一條咧就係勁長嘅，咁就係長到落去小腿肚嗰度噶啦。咁可能你會覺得咁長咪好老土咯，但係你錯啦。佢呢個邊咧，旁邊嗰度咧係有個叉開咗嘅，即係個裙腳嗰度啦，咁係開到去你個大髀嗰度嘅咯，咁所以你唔需要擔心佢會好老土咯，即係佢你就咁望好似好老土咁啦，但係其實旁邊你係可以揭嚟揭去啦，揈嚟揈去行路嗰陣係好方便嘅，咁所以咧都係勁中意佢啦。咁我最近好中意啲嗰啲貼身嗰啲全落嗰啲衫，我唔知道我做乜事啦。呢一件亦都係嗰啲質地咧係好暖啦，即係我發現喺 Naked 嗰個網度買翻嚟嘅全部衫啦，嗰啲質地都係100分 on size point， 好靚，而且佢係好舒服嘅嗰啲冷咯，即係厚得嚟，有質感得嚟，唔係吉嘅啫咯。你知唔知？即係以前咧，細細個咧，亂咁買衫嘅時期咧，咪會喺嗰啲唔知乜知名鋪頭買嘅嗰啲冷衫，咪咪吉嘅。咁所以自從細個買過一次嗰啲咁嘅垃圾冷衫之後咧，我人生再冇犯過錯誤。咁所以我都係唔建議大家去買啲咁嘅冷衫。咁之後咧就仲有一件係呢件係與其話啦，其實係偏針織少少啦。咁呢件都係黑色噶啦。咁佢就係一個 off shoulder 嘅連身冷裙咁樣嘅嘢啦。咁但係佢係一字薄噶啦。咁但係佢唔係就咁一字薄喎，即係有得反出嚟咁樣噶啦。即係你反翻出嚟一塊冚住腳咁樣反出嚟。我發覺呢啲衫我係可以喺呢度咁樣攞出嚟俾大家睇咯，即係我會係攞咗一紮咁樣嘅梅菜出嚟，然之後你唔知嗰件完全係咩嚟噶咯。咁放心，我會 insert 翻我嘅 try on clip 喺度啦。咁而呢一件我係買翻嚟咧，最主要我係好想著，係將佢搭喺個恤衫出邊，即係我入邊著件恤衫，出邊著呢個咁樣，然之後就好靚100分。咁但係如果我 try on 好咧，我係想著埋俾大家睇，咁但係我件恤衫就攞咗去洗啦，咁所以就。呢一件咧，我係一直都想揾咗啲類似嘅衫好耐啦，因為我係想佢係 off shoulder 啦，但係又要係裙啦，裙得嚟我又唔要短啲裙啦，我想嗰啲長嘅冚到膝頭哥下面嘅嗰啲咧，即係可能有啲人如果唔中意會覺得呢啲好老啦，咁但係呢啲都唔老咯，即係你有冇見過一個20-30歲嘅人著件恤衫然之後出面咁樣著啊？冇啊嘛，係咪？所以一啲都唔老啊，話你知，呢個叫 trendy，OK，trendy。咁呢個我係覺得係，即係你係又冇露啲咩出嚟啦，咁但係 in a certain way 你又好 fashionable 喎，明唔明啊？明唔明啊？係啊，即係我就係走嗰啲風格啲咧，即係咁講曬啲連身嘅嘢之後咧，咁我就剩翻最尾嘅下身啦，同埋褸外套嘅嗰啲嘢啦。咁我就講啲下身先啦。咁下身咧，我基本上全部都係褲咧，但係得一條裙嘅啫。咁我就買咗一條呢啲都係冷嘅嗰啲。半截裙啦，即係佢唔係短嗰啲啦，又係長嗰啲啊，即係咁長嗰啲啦。咁佢唔係鬆身嗰啲咧，又係好緊嗰啲，即係會包到你成個 pat pat 出曬嚟嗰啲啦。咁所以如果你覺得自己個 pat pat 好大，然之後你唔中意啲嘢貼到冚一冚露曬個肚腩出嚟嘅話咧，即係我呢啲唔知醜嗰啲就會咁樣著啦。係啊，咁但係如果你係唔中意嗰啲嘅話咧，咁你就可能會中意佢啦，係一定會中意佢啦。咁我都係喺 ZARA 減價嗰陣買佢翻嚟噶啦，或者係勁抵買咯。咁而且咧，佢係就咁一條灰色噶啦，即係嗰啲無論你好 casual 又得啦，你好 fashionable 又得，即係換一換對鞋咧，換一換個 top 咧，又係一條好汗。Yes. 跟住咧就嚟到褲啦，咁褲嘅部分咧，哇！我最近真係勁中意買褲咯，特別係買牛仔褲咯。我唔會話俾你知，我成個櫃桶都係牛仔褲。嗰啲牛仔褲就嚟可以聚死我個櫃桶，最笠佢咁滯啦。咁我就買咗一條咧，呢、這個即係嗰啲你望落去好似冇乜嘢咁樣嘅細碎牛仔褲啦。咁但係佢係高腰噶啦，而且但係高腰得嚟咧，嗰個腳又係鬆嘅喎。然之後鬆得嚟咧，又係9分，而且短個8分，即係好似8分咁樣嘅喎。你明唔明啊？即係如果你要揾到三樣 condition 係同時 exist 喺同一條褲啦，其實係好難揾噶啦。咁所以我見到 Nike 上面有嗰陣咧，我都即刻立翻條啦。咁同埋其實我係著24-25咁樣 around 呢個褲頭嘅。咁所以其實呢個碼咧，好多時我去到鋪頭買嗰陣都會冇啦。咁所以我通常就算 even 我上網買咧，好多時永遠呢啲 size 都係會最先 sold out 噶啦。咁所以我就見到佢有我碼嗰陣咧，我就即刻立住埋呢條先啦。咁我覺得一條好牛仔褲咧，係可以 last 到你好耐啦。咁同埋係可以同你做好朋友咧，絕對係會幫你度過一個好 shitty 嘅日子嘅。咁而呢一條咧，佢嘅質地都係真係厚嘅咯，即係唔係嗰啲入入牛仔褲啦，嗰啲淘寶嗰啲咁樣嘅。我人生係唔買淘寶嘅。仲有一樣嘢就係，我覺得呢個應該加入我 facts about me 嗰度。我係未買過淘寶嘅咁大個。咁跟住咧就嚟到都係仲有一條牛仔褲啦。咁呢一條咧，我覺得其實我應該買鬆少少咯。咁因為我唔知道大家會唔會啦。咁但係因為啲 skin tight jeans 咧，特別係唔係好有彈性嘅嗰一啲咧，你買到翻嚟之後咧，你通常都要著一著，著耐咗佢先會開始鬆啊。即係啱啱著嗰陣咧，佢咪好揦緊，即係緊到你咁樣扯佢上嚟啦，即係呢條就係啦，咁所以我就早啲買鬆少少啦，不過都著得落嘅，即係我唔係好肥嘅咋，好瘦嘅咋， OK， 咁呢一條咧就係純黑色嘅 skinny jeans 啦，佢真係勁 skinny， 就即係 skinny 到 chop 咁樣嗰只嘅。咁但係唯一唔同嘅咧就係嗰個褲腳呢一度啦，係會有個開叉咁樣叉開咗嘅，即係你明唔明啊？仲要喺前邊，或者唔係旁邊，係前面，即係前面正咗咁樣戳咁樣開咗。咁所以我就覺得佢好特別啦。咁同埋咧，我一直都想要一條 true black。冇 rip 喺中間嘅一個 skinny jeans 嘅，咁所以我就買咗佢翻嚟。咁同埋 plus 亦都係佢係勁高腰嗰啲嘢嘅，即係真係完全高腰曬嗰啲嘢。咁所以亦都係中曬我啲飯，我杯茶。咁所以咧，我就買咗呢個添啊。跟住嚟到最尾嘅兩個褲咧，咁一個咧就係短褲嚟嘅，咁佢就係呢啲嗰啲質地咧係好似褸啊西裝褸嗰啲質地嘅短褲啦。咁因為我覺得我冬天好似冇乜啲 winter appropriate 嘅短褲，咁所以我就買咗一個啦。咁呢一個咧，佢個嗰個腰位呢度咧係有兩條金色邊，咁我就覺得好靚，同埋即係有啲嘢睇咧，就算你tuck in咗啲嘢入去之後，都唔會話即係冇嘢睇咁啦。咁同埋佢個腳咧係就咁 cut 過去嘅咋，咁就唔係啲咩 fancy cutting 啦，即係佢冇嗰啲花花邊 chop 嗰啲咧，又冇嗰啲咩奇怪型喺度下面嗰度咁樣飛嚟飛去嗰啲，即係佢就係咁好 sleek and chic 咁樣 cut 咗就係，咁所以我就好中意佢啦。咁同埋佢又有袋啦，即係我覺得我啲褲一定要有袋，即係如果冇袋嘅話咧，我唔知道我啲褲點樣繼續我人生落去咯。Okay， 咁最尾一條褲咧，咁又係嗰啲 flare pants， 我真係勁好中意嗰啲 flare pants 啊！咁呢條仲要係拖曬地嗰啲嚟嘅。咁其實最近咧，除咗係好興 flare 之外咧，都好興，即係嗰條褲係鬆到拖曬地咁樣啦。咁我就其中一個好中意呢個 trend 嘅人嚟嘅。咁我呢一條咧都係 ZARA 買嘅啦。咁佢就係勁長咁樣，然之後佢拖曬地咁樣，個褲腳勁闊嗰啲嚟嘅。咁而佢每兩即係佢兩邊咧都係有嗰啲金色扣扣喺度咁樣一粒粒落去噶啦。咁而最尾個褲腳咧個邊嗰度亦都係可以咁樣打開噶啦。咁而且呢一邊咧係有幾粒紐係可以掰開嘅。咁所以我就覺得好特別啦，即係唔係因為我有一條類似嘅，但係全黑色噶啦。咁我就覺得嗰條有啲悶啦。咁我就想買一條有啲嘢睇嘅。咁呢一條咧就比嗰條更加長啦。咁而且旁邊咧係有啲 detail 喺度嘅。終於就講曬啲細藝單品啦，咁之後咧我哋就可以講褸，咁講完褸講埋鞋，講埋兩副超同埋一個粗腿之後咧，我哋就完咗噶啦。其實冬天衫我覺得係好好玩嘅，因為你可以買啲褸係可以有好多款嗰啲人嚟噶，即係我覺得一個好嘅褸係令到你成個 outfit upgrade 嘅 items 嚟，咁所以我對呢幾樣嘢係比較 obsessed， 唔係，其實我對全部衫我都係比較咩啊 ？OK， 我哋唔好再講啦，我哋講翻啲褸。咁外套方面咧，咁其實我就新買咗三件啦，然後我就買咗一件係類似即係嗰啲皮褸 cutting 噶啦，咁但係佢就唔係皮嚟嘅，佢就係仿 gam 皮啦。因為我覺得買真皮咧會好似即係會太熱啊，我覺得。咁因為有時其實講真，而家冬天都唔係真係咁凍嘅啫，係咪？買啲太厚嘅褸咧，或者太暖嘅褸咧，有時你係冇機會著到，就算佢幾靚都好啦。你入邊就算著吊帶，你出邊都係會熱死。咁所以咧呢件咧我就買係好薄嘅啫，佢真係咁，但係都係嗰啲 biker style 嘅嗰啲褸啦，嗰啲外套啦。咁呢件我就特登買咗呢個灰白色啦。咁因為我已經有兩件黑色嘅皮褸喺度啦，我再買黑色咧，我就會俾人打死嘅，我就會俾人鬧我成個櫃都係黑色外套，俾人話啲皮褸多都可以執死我自己咁樣。咁所以我就又想買多件唔同款，又想買件薄啲，咁所以我就買咗 gam 皮嘅白色啦。Yes， 咁佢呢度咧有個毛毛領啦，咁佢個毛毛領咧係即係唔係嗰啲好 very 嗰啲毛毛嚟嘅，即係嗰啲。我唔識講係邊只喎，咁但係唔係嗰啲軟淋淋好舒服依依嗰啲嘢。咁呢一個咧，佢係可以拆出嚟嘅毛噶啦，嗰個毛毛。咁同埋其實呢件嘢，佢係上咗身呢個型係好靚，同埋我好滿意佢個厚度咯，真係100分啊呢件嘢。咁同埋我買嗰陣咧，佢都係有減價啦，咁所以我係好開心嘅。咁跟住咧就嚟到兩件比較厚少少嘅褸啦，真係褸啦，即係唔係 jacket 嗰啲啦。咁兩件咧都係 ZARA 噶啦，咁其實個 style 咧真係好似啊，咁但係我最近真係好中意呢個 trend 嘅褸咯。咁佢就係嗰啲比較軍褸，即係軍事 feel 少少，即係好似德軍納粹以前 Nazis 嗰啲軍服嘅嗰啲 style 啦。咁如果你又 follow up 開上一個月 WONG 出嘅嗰個褸嘅嗰個 runway 款嘅話，你應該對佢係陌生嘅，咁因為 我喺 ZARA 見到一件勁字，然之後平勁多，咁所以我就買咗佢啦。咁佢就係咁樣嘅樣噶啦，咁係即係都係爆曬咯，我唔可以攞佢出嚟。咁佢就係咁樣，即係有嗰啲 detail 喺度，咁然之後金色鈕啦，咁佢個領咧係嗰啲旗嗰啲軍服嗰啲領嚟嘅，咁我就覺得好靚啊，同埋我係好中意呢一個 cutting 呢一個 style 嘅鈕。咁佢就係唔算話短，亦都唔係長咯，佢就係屬於中間 middle length 嘅嗰啲鈕啦。咁因為我係有 either 長鈕啦或者短鈕，即係長嗰件係長到去到小腿嗰啲咁長啦，咁短咧係真係短到咁樣嗰啲短褸嚟，咁所以我就覺得買翻個 middle length 嘅褸係幾 proper 嘅。咁同埋呢一件亦都係出乎預料地，佢著到你個人係好乾淨、好 sharp 咁樣咯。即係呢一件褸啦，配一對尖頭嘅黑色短靴，要有少少踭，再加一條黑色 skinny jeans， 再加一條 belt， 再加一個袋，你已經得你 slay 咗個 game 噶啦。即係呢個 weekday look 咧係100分。咁第二件褸咧，就有呢一個同啱啱嗰件係 cutting 上係好似咁，但係純粹配色上咧係唔同噶啦。咁呢一件咧，佢就係黑色做主色啦，咁純粹係嗰啲中間就係夾咗條紅色裙條啦。咁呢一個咧，佢係旁邊呢度咧就有嗰啲好似即係都係軍服 style 嗰啲企領啦，同埋呢度有個著劈蓋嗰啲嘢嚟嘅。咁而都係中間正中開鈕咁樣嘅中襟咁樣嘅嘢啦。咁有四個袋啦，咁係四個袋都係可以插嘢入去嘅，即係嗰啲袋係真嘅唔係假嘅。咁個袖呢一度咧，亦都係有個紅色嘅邊邊裙條包咗喺度啦。咁佢又係著到你個人會好 sharp 咁樣咯。咁所以我覺得我好中意呢啲衫咧，即係佢著到你個人好，即係又正式得嚟又 casual 咁樣，你明唔明啊？因為佢呢啲褸係可以俾你 dress it up， 又得 dress it down， 其實你可以好型啦，然之後又可以好 girly 得嚟型啦，你明唔明？哦，即係冬天咧，我係中意啲 New Yorker 啦，好型嘅嗰啲 style 嘅嗰啲衫，即係一係就好 cozy 啦，一係就呢啲咁套啦。咁跟住咧就嚟到鞋嘅 category 啦，咁我就快啲 speed up 咗呢個 video 啦，咁我就唔想佢太耐啦。咁首先鞋咧兩對啦，都係 over the knee boots 嚟嘅，咁一對就係好貴咁，但係應該全世界都識佢。咁另外一對咧就比較平啲 ，affordable 啲啦。咁亦都係我覺得佢個價錢同埋佢嘅 quality 上咧係我覺得幾成正比，咁所以就有兩個係俾大家去參考下啦。咁第一對我就講咗平嗰對先啦。咁我唔知道大家有冇留意開呢一個台灣嘅一個牌子啦。咁佢就係台灣 local brand 嚟嘅，咁但係就好似好出名，出名到日本雜誌都有 feature 過噶啦。咁佢而家咧都有送去香港同埋澳門嘅 overseas shipping 啦，咁所以我覺得係好好咯。咁佢就係 Grace Gift 嘅呢個牌子啦。咁佢咧最近就都有出呢啲 over the knee boots 啦。咁佢就係同 STUART WEITZMAN 嘅嗰一對咧係 almost identical 嘅 ，in my opinion 啦。咁我就買咗一對係 camel 色噶啦。咁因為我本身我唔想有咁多黑色啦，咁所以我就買咗對 camel 色咯。所以咁佢就係咁樣嘅樣噶啦。咁我咧就揀咗對尖頭嘅，同埋有少少窄。咁呢一對咧，我就買咗翻嚟。其實佢價錢咧就真係唔貴啦，維翻大概1000蚊港紙有找就 OK 噶啦。其實用以呢個價，你可以買到一對真皮嘅靴，我覺得已經係幾算係 O 幾抵咁。同埋佢都係一對長靴啦。咁我買咗翻嚟嘅時候，其實佢嘅貼腳度係 OK， 佢真係夠貼腳嘅。咁但係唯一一個唔滿意佢嘅地方就係佢其實會有少少線咯，即係佢嘅官網就同埋佢啲唔知人咧就話唔會線啦。咁不過都係會線嘅啦。咁我都著過都唔少次啦。咁佢係會 drop 嘅，有少少。咁但係我覺得係咪我因為我係買佢係冇半碼噶啦，咁佢就得正碼嘅啫。咁因為我通常咧我係著7.5至8号嘅，咁即係大概38至39啦。咁所以我就為咗，即係我驚我冬天著厚襪啦，咁所以我就買咗39号啦。咁佢係有少少鬆噶啦。咁可能 drop 咧係唔關佢事，咁可能係我嘅問題啦。咁不過我就覺得以貼腳度嚟講咧，佢就唔及 STUART WEITZMAN 嘅嗰對咁貼腳啦。咁但係我覺得如果你係唔想投資咁多落一對鞋嗰度啦，而且但又想去按下呢個 trend 咧，又想買一對翻屋企試下，但又唔想買到咁平，好似 public desire 嘅嗰一啲咁平嘅話咧，咁我就係都幾建議大家去可以試下呢個牌子嘅。咁同埋其實著上去都係舒服嘅，咁我都覺得係即都值翻嗰個價咯。咁同埋呢一對我都係幾推介俾大家嘅。咁跟住咧就嚟到第二對鞋啦。咁講咗咁耐啦，咁第二對咧咁就有呢個紫色盒噶啦。 咁知識盒，大家應該都知啦。咁就係 STUART WEITZMAN 嘅嗰一對 over the knit boots 啦。咁我呢一對咧就係 low land 嚟嘅，咁即係平底。而是最 classic 的那一對 sway 的 lowland 黑色的那一對啦，咁呢一對咧，咁其實我係諗咗一年之後我先買咯。前年即係上年年頭，2015年尾我已經係好想買噶啦。咁但係係直至到2016年嘅年尾咧，咁我就買咗佢啦。咁但係直至去到因為遇著呢個 New Year 啦，同埋 Christmas 嘅關係啦，咁所以佢就今日先 ship 到過嚟啦。咁我呢一對咧就喺美國嗰邊訂翻嚟，咁就直接喺佢嗰個 website 嗰度 DHL 送過嚟啦。咁所以係有得換嘅，如果個碼唔啱，但係我就覺得都 OK 啦。咁我就買38.5啦。咁因為我都係嗰句咯，我覺得如果買38.5咧，我最後襪咧係會有少少緊嘅，咁所以我就買38.5，鬆少少啦。咁我覺得呢個鬆度咧係啱啱好咯，就絕對係冇Grace Gift 嘅嗰對咁鬆噶啦。本身咧我就係諗咗好耐，我究竟要買Midland 啦，定係買 Lowland 嘅？咁但係諗咗好耐，我想買對平底，即係每日都可以舒舒服服都可以著嘅，咁所以我就買咗 Lowland 啦。咁呢一對，咁佢算係我人生買過第一對最貴嘅鞋啦。咁因為佢真係有啲貴咯 ，OK？ 咁但係因為係美國嗰邊買翻嚟嘅關係啦，咁計埋税同埋運費方面咧，其實都係比起你香港或者澳門或者台灣門市買平好多，都平一折左右噶。咁所以如果你其實你係都想買佢嘅話，其實不妨你可以去門市嗰度試一下個型或者試一下個樣，試一下啲色先啦。咁然之後再上網自己決定你要唔買。咁同埋我知道其實而家 STUART WEITZMAN 嘅官網咧，香港 Asia 嘅嗰個官網咧，佢係有 sale 嗰個做緊。咁好似有一對 Lady Lady 咧 ，Lady Lady 即係都係平底噶啦。咁但係就唔同 Lowland 有少少唔同，但係真係好似我之前都有上過買嗰對。咁佢嗰對係減咗價之後，好似大概係5000多港紙就買得起啦。咁所以如果大家係想買又唔想，即係又願意俾少少錢，但係又唔願意俾到咁貴嘅話，可以趁而家佢 sale 咧去睇下仲有冇你碼去買嗰個翻嚟啦。咁我覺得其實佢著到上腳嘅時候，佢嗰一個型啦，同埋佢嘅舒服程度、貼腳程度啦，係真係同其他我試過咁多款 over the knit boots 咧係冇得比嘅咯。咁所以我真係好好好超級 recommend 俾大家，咁所以如果年尾雙輪花紅你係想 splurge 下自己嘅話咧，我都係好建議大家去買呢一個鞋嘅。OK， 咁跟住咧講完鞋之後咧，到最尾就嚟到 accessories 啦。咁首先咧，我就想同大家 share 咗一個 choker 先。咁佢呢個 choker 咧，我都係喺 Naked 嗰度買噶啦。咁由上年至到今年咧 ，choker 依然係都係一個好 trendy 嘅一樣嘢嚟嘅。其實普通款嘅 choker 咧，我都已經好多噶啦。咁所以我就想買啲特別少少噶啦。咁我今次咧就買咗一款咁樣嘅。咁佢就係黑色底噶啦。咁上面咧係有啲金色嘅鐵鏈係連咗上去。咁樣嘅嘢嘅，咁所以佢上面嘅嗰啲金色 pattern 咧，佢係真係金色鏈嚟嘅咯，即係唔係印上去咯，佢係整上去嘅咯，咁所以呢一條咧翻到嚟嗰陣真係好靚咯。咁當然啦，呢啲特別款嘅 choker 點都係比較貴啲㗎啦，咁所以如果你係唔覺得其實都係 choker 啫，都唔使投資咁多嘢，咁整到咁都冇人睇到㗎啦嘅話，咁其實咁可能就唔需要買呢啲，你可以買翻普通嘅一條黑色 classic 嘅嗰啲啦。咁之後咧就有兩副超愛上即係 sunglasses 啦，我就想同大家 share 啦。咁其實我係好中意買超㗎啦。勁中意買超啦，因為我覺得我唔知道，我好中意買太陽眼鏡咯，真係好中意。我而家係有1、2、3、4、5、6、7，唔記得咗幾多副。咁我咧就新買咗一副，就係呢個 La Space， 佢咁讀啊，我唔識讀 French 噶。咁呢一個牌子咧，咁其實我本身都已經有一副噶啦。咁我記得我上一條嘅 haul video 我都有 share 過俾大家啦。咁嗰一個咧就是我第一次買呢個牌子啊。咁我就覺得佢啲 quality 都好好啦，咁同埋我都幾中意佢啦。咁今次我就喺 Naked 嗰度買嘢嘅時候咧，咁我就見到佢呢個有 sale 啦，咁所以我就買多一副翻嚟。咁呢一副咧就比較細副少少噶啦，咁同埋佢亦都係好輕嘅，咁但係都係我好中意嘅嗰一啲，即係有反光面嘅嗰一啲啦。咁呢一副咧就係黑色同框啦，同埋金色嘅鏡片嘅，咁所以我都覺得係幾啱冬天，即係好襯冬天嘅嗰啲色系啦。咁同埋呢一副咧，佢嘅質地係勁輕嗰啲咯，即係。好，即係如果你係覺得戴眼鏡會有負擔，會令到你好攰嘅話，咁呢一個應該係唔會咯。咁嚟到第二副嘅超咧，咁佢就係呢個 gas 嘅超啦。咁其實我之前係冇買過 gas 嘅，咁但係因為有一日行街嗰陣咧，就見到佢減緊價，又係減價啦。咁所以我就見到覺得幾大買。咁同埋我想買一副係即係同呢一啲係有少少唔同，因為呢啲咧係比較有 trendy 啲，比較 style 啲，你可能要襯下嘢咁樣啦。咁所以我就想買副係唔使襯嘢就咁笠落個面度，可以遮住你個樣衰樣就可以行得嘅嗰啲眼鏡。咁所以我就見到呢一副好似幾好，咁就買咗啦。咁佢呢一個咧就係咁樣噶啦，咁佢係嗰啲琥珀邊係嘛 ，amber 嘅嗰啲邊啦。咁而且咧佢呢度有一條間咁樣啦，最近都好興咁樣，係咯，有條嘢咁樣啦。咁而呢一個咧個托咧都唔係嗰啲一粒粒托，咁就係膠托嘅。咁同埋佢亦都係，總之成件事好靚啦，係有嗰啲 gold element 喺入邊啦。咁而且咧佢係戴上去之後咧，佢係可以遮住你好大塊面嗰啲超咯。咁我係平時咧，即係落街啊或者去街咧，如果我今日係唔想化妝或者唔想點樣搞我自己嘅樣咧，或者遮住啲咩，我都係會中意戴呢一啲嘅，即係好大副笠住個樣就係啦。咁同埋呢一啲其實 tend to 咧係最易襯啦。咁同埋係如果你係怕誇張嘅話，其實呢啲咧係最唔誇張嘅。咁所以咧，如果你係覺得啱啱嗰啲類型你係會 carry 唔到咧，呢啲我都幾推介俾大家嘅。OK， 咁話咁快咧，我哋今日嘅呢個 haul video 咧就嚟到呢度啦。咁所以如果你都中意呢個 video 咧，記住 thumbs up for this video 同埋 subscribe 到我個 channel 啦。如果你未 subscribe 嘅話，咁如果大家之後有啲咩 video 係想我拍嘅話咧，都可以喺下面嗰度 comment 俾我啦。咁樣我遲啲可能都會拍 notebook video 俾大家啦。咁樣本身都想拍嘅，咁但係一直都好難啦。咁但係如果大家都想睇嘅話，都可以喺下面嗰度同我講啦。咁就記住去 follow 我嘅 Instagram、Snapchat、like 我嘅 Facebook page 同埋 follow 我嘅 Twitter。Yes。咁所以我就喺下一條 video 嗰度同大家見啦，拜拜。